Welcome back, everybody. Mike Myers here in the First Alert Weather Center, wrapping up a hot, at times stormy week across South Florida. Friday brought lots of sunshine and hot temperatures, and as we head toward the weekend, more of the same with the emphasis on hot. High temperatures running above average for Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and most of next week. Some rain, but it appears the best chance of rain as we head toward the weekend and especially next week over inland areas. Meanwhile, the rain that we saw on Thursday is gone now. The upper level disturbance, actually the surface observance troublemaker, is located right here just north of the Kennedy Space Center. It's that system that produced all the heavy rain. It continues to move away. As it does so, that drier air begins to build in. Here's a look at our future track as we go through the next few hours. Again, best chance of rain should be over inland areas, not only today, but also Saturday and Sunday. The bigger story continues to be the heat and the humidity. Here we are on Saturday morning, looking relatively dry, and by Saturday afternoon, just a few isolated showers and storms across South Florida. So rain chances are low Saturday and Sunday. Just 30%, up a bit on Monday and Tuesday, but again, the bulk of the rain over inland areas of Palm Beach County and the Treasure Coast. The heat, that'll be the story. Look at those daytime highs running 2, maybe 3 degrees above average all the way through the middle part of next week. For the tropics, we're still watching this disturbance here. This is Invest 99L. The winds right now, according to the Hurricane Center, about 30. And the Hurricane Center gives it about a 50% chance of formation over the next 5 days. Forecast track, though, a lot of consensus from a lot of computer models east of the Bahamas, east of Florida, and then east of the United States. We've got a trough of low pressure moving through the southeastern United States, and that should keep the system away from the United States. So forecast for tonight, showers, warm and humid, overnight low 79. Tomorrow, some thunderstorms. Again, best coverage over inland areas and a high temperature of 92 degrees. Your boating forecast, seas running 1, maybe 2 feet, inland waters nice and smooth. Your First Alert 7-day forecast. Here we go for the rest of the week. Hot and humid, but not much in the way of rain.